Hey everyone, and welcome back to my channel and to another Honkai Impact reaction. Today we are reacting to the new online concert special message. I will not watch the online concert because I haven't watched the previous ones. I just want to go, you know, a little bit more through the story before I watch the online concerts because I think they're quite spoilery, right? I don't know, if they just show a little bit of the scenes, then I think it's okay without context. But we will see, they are all definitely on my list. But at least I wanted to check out this special message because I need it in-game. Yeah, I hope you're interested. As always, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and leave a like on the video. And I would say we will start right away. Let's go. Okay.
どうしよう。人がいっぱい来ると思うと緊張しちゃう。もうゼーレったら。安心して。衣装も似合ってるし、きっと最高のコンサートになるわ。ありがとう。ゼーレもすごく可愛いよ。あ、緊張がほぐれてきたかも。ブロードウェイだと着替えた。走らないで待ってってば。
Look at the butterflies, that is so cute.
各位舰长你们好呀，我是配音演员Hassel，崩坏三音乐会临海奇遇将于7月29日正式开幕。OK，Wait，that's
tomorrow。我是躲在一片幕布的后面，戴着两个蝴蝶结，然后瑟瑟发抖的演唱。What is she wearing？然后第二次呢，稍微壮了一点点胆。
以真人形象上了舞台，然后做的那个造型啊，你们说我很像千人律者。然后这是第三次，第三次的话，讲道理，这首歌我已经唱麻了，就是已经是平时最不想唱的歌 Top One
了。Wait, the voice actress of Zayla is actually singing? What the hell? That's amazing.
虽然歌麻了，但是对于舞台。 还有造型，有些什么新花样，我是非常非常期待的。果然呢，米哈游不负众望，整了一个大活。具体怎么个大活呢？就等你们自己看啦。这次我敢保证是三次里面最酷的一次。然后也请各位舰长一定要关注7月29日的音乐会征片哦。以上是来自 Hanzo 的预告，那我就继续忙去了。拜拜。
皆さんこんにちは。シンガーソングライターの小林美香です。今年も崩壊サードのコンサートに参加できてとても嬉しいです。以前は崩壊世界の歌姫を歌わせていただきました。崩壊シリーズの定番曲ですよね。今回のコンサートではこれまでと違って、高崩壊症の歌を皆さんにお届けします。 崩壊世界の歌姫がキアナたちの過去の象徴なら、今回の曲は未来へ続く道とも言えるでしょう。崩壊サードの物語がこれから先も館長と共にあることを心から祈っております。More
depression coming on. Let's go.
皆さん、7月29日に公開されるコンサート臨海規律をぜひお見逃しなく。以上が私からの予告でした。 館長の皆さん、また今度でお会いしましょう。バイバイ。崩壊三的舰长们，大家好，我是歌手黄龄。临海奇遇音乐会将于。Oh
wait, but the first one was a voice actor, right? Or did I read it wrong? I don't know.
7月29日上线啦，很开心，我能再一次来参加崩坏三的音乐会。 在去年的《纯真梦歌》中，我演唱的舞台是充满神圣气氛的礼堂，加上了XR技术之后，最终呈现的效果既纯洁又浪漫，真的能让大家沉浸其中。而今年的动画
I'm actually so excited now to watch one of these concerts.
舞台会以完全不同的风格呈现哦，尝试为大家带来另一种新奇的视听体验。我知道大家都很。
I thought that she might be the singer of True because she has like Elijah here.
喜欢这首歌以及它代表的那位角色艾丽西亚艾门，对吧？所以呢
，Guys, where is my Honkai Impact merch? why do you not sell that stuff? I would totally like sell my existence for that, bro. What the hell?
我很期待最终的舞台效果，也希望今年的音乐会能够让大家满意。以上是来自黄龄的预告，感谢舰长们对音乐会的关注。那我们正片再见啦，
拜拜。
各位舰长们，大家好，我是音乐人萨顶顶。
She looks amazing。
崩坏三林海起律音乐会将会在7月29日正式上线。这是我第一次来参加崩坏三的音乐会，所以我非常的激动，也很开心能够参加这次演出。相信大家都看过音乐会的动画片了吧？动画主角呢是大家很喜爱、非常可爱的希尔，所以我这次演唱的歌曲会是那首代表了两位希尔感情的动画印象曲。此外，这次的舞台呢也还原了大家非常熟悉的在游戏中的场景，希望给舰长们能留下非常深刻和特别的印象。节目的具体内容还是要请大家。
What is she wearing?That is amazing. I want that too. And her earrings, they match like her crown or whatever it is. She looks amazing. She looks like a queen or something.
共同期待即将上线的音乐会正片。以上是来自于萨顶顶的预告。我们7月29日再见，拜拜。
Everyone must be so excited to watch the concert.
大家好，我是来自 Holomix 的成员车子玉。很高兴能以歌手的身份参加到这次崩坏三的音乐会中。崩坏三已经陪伴大家走过6年。
She looks so young. And she also has a pillow here of Kiana.
诞生了很多令人印象深刻的曲子。
嗯，
只要对应的音乐响起，那段故事就仿佛出现在我们面前。音乐承载的感情丰富多样，女武神们经历的那些过往也同样令我们大家成长。
True.
感谢大家对今年音乐会的关注，以及一路以来对崩坏三的支持。希望这次的音乐会也能够成为大家共同经历的美好回忆。那以上是来自车子剧的预告，谢谢大家的收听。那我们7月29日林海起律中再见了。
拜拜。
みんないい感じだね。ドレスも綺麗だし、ちゃんと準備できてる。みんなが待ってたコンサートだもの、最高のものを見せないとね。
Everyone is so beautiful.
Oh,
Bronya.
Yes. 偉大なる式のリズ様がドラムでビートを刻もう。
みんな張り切ってるし、私も頑張らないと。
むしろゼールは頑張りすぎよ。私がいてよかったわね。
今回のコンサートがおとぎ話のような思い出になるといいな。さて、せっかく綺麗なドレスに着替えたし。写真を撮ろう。
Yay.
3, 2, 1, 臨海起立コンサートで。
That is so cute. Okay, I guess it's the end. Yeah, that is amazing. And even Fuhua's Herrscher side is here. Bronya has a super cute dress. I mean, everyone looks just great. You know, everyone's so cute. That's a really nice.Picture of them, and I really enjoyed this message. It was very cute. So we saw some of the singers, right? I guess there will be more. It's kind of sad that I can't watch it live. We will watch all of the concerts, but for now, wait, is that Sushang's chicken or the phoenix? It looks a little bit like it, right? Okay, but that's it for this reaction. I hope you guys enjoyed the concert.I hope you have fun. I hope you have a good time. Don't cry too much because I really think some of us are crying, right? Yeah, and I hope when the time comes and I will react to this, I hope you will watch my reaction as well. But that's it for now. As always, thank you so much for watching and I hope to see you in my next video. Bye. See you.